What's the difference between a box shadow and a drop shadow? So if we stay with rectangles, there's basically no difference. But when we move to various shape images, we see the difference. The box shadow follows the CSS box model, so it gets the width and the height from the SVG, whereas the drop shadow follows the image.